my cautious nature is a, I think it's a control issue. I think I'm a bit of a control freak. I think that's what it sort of boils down to. I like to be in charge of all areas of my life. And as I get older, I realize maybe that's not the right thing. Maybe I need to calm down. Maybe I need to let other people do things for me. Maybe I need to be a little bit more spontaneous. Maybe I need to worry a little bit less about my back door, you know? Well, that sounds terrible. No. No! At least you know it's clean, though, don't you? And I could do a bungee jump, but, you know, for me, it's all about small steps and trying not to shit myself. So I have some space dust in my pocket. Give us a wave if you've done this. What do I do? What do I do, love? Just put it in, that's it. Can I just do a little bit? Put it all in, like you bastards. All of it.
We've paid our money, put it all in.
Okay. Any more tips? Don't tell your mum. I won't if you don't, Flower. Okay, let's do it. Come. What was that, love?
Hold it in your mouth.
Hold it in me mouth. That was worth shouting out twice, wasn't it, Flower? Okay, let's do it. Like, can we do clap? Clap, clap. I nearly did me sex face for you there. It's nearly gone. I've never been so happy about swallowing in my whole life. I'd be doing it more often if it tasted like that. I wonder if you could combine the two. I'm nearly there. Give us a minute. Confess that I have done this each night on tour. My mum's right, I'm fucking hooked.
Hello, it's Sarah Millican here. Please make sure you subscribe to my channel to stay up to date with all of my latest videos. Don't forget to like, pop a comment below, and why not stick around to watch a few more? I'm sure those emails or those dishes can wait a bit longer.